I don't know much about that. I know the Major's in
temper.
I'll need protection for the Emperor. And now only the Major can restore what's been torn.
Excuse me, son. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Venomous should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
Where would your friend be?
She is my love, and she should be here. I wrote to her weeks ago. I know the path up the hill is dangerous, but surely the mages and Templars would not trouble a young lady.
I'm sorry. I can't help you.
Please, if you meet my beloved, tell her I am waiting.
Stay alert. The chaos has made this part of Ferelden more dangerous than ever before.
You know there was a blight here, right?
All right, yes. Except during the blight.
Should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter... Venomous dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die. Then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.